Hey, what are you doing? I'm coming up here to the man cave, or the second floor of the shed, also known as the green room. Hey guys, I want y'all to stick around because in the next few days, I'm gonna be putting out my show. That's right, I've been working on a show, got all kinds of fun stuff. We're gonna be teaching you how to do a little cooking. We're gonna do a little magic, but we're gonna have a whole lot of fun. Hey, I'd like to give a big shout out to my friend Casey. He's in the hospital right now. He's a big, tall guy. He needs lots of love because it has to go all the way up there. I heard he has 8 hearts to pump the blood up to his head, but you know, it's just a rumor. But he is a super sweet guy, great, great guy. Casey, love you, buddy. Praying for you. He doesn't have the virus, the coronavirus, but he is in the hospital with a blood clot. So here's what's coming up. I should have this out in, I don't know, a day or two. I'm having to do everything myself. All the sets, all the magic, all the producing, the directing, the writing, the screens, the music. But it's going to be fun. We're going to try to do it. I mean, once a week might be too much. I think every 2 weeks is going to be the best. But tell me what you think. I want you to like it, share it, make sure you watch it. And remember, we are taking donations. That's right. Through Cash App at $Brettman, Brettman 007. I'm your man. Hey, check this out. This is what's coming to you right here. It's the show with Brettman. Stranger, and if you know Brettman, he's a little stranger than the rest. We're gonna be okay. Remember, life is only 10% what happens, you 90% how you react to it. So have a good attitude. Anything really scary? Sorry about that. The most important thing is to keep calm. I pretend I'm at the beach right now. Look at that. Oh, that's hand sanitizer. Well, that'll give you a tan.
Woo! I'm ready to go. Oh, sorry.
I'm ready to go out to the coronavirus world.
I have this off of the other part because she forgets. So,
tell them, Bear.
This one over there, take this one, put this one over there, take this one, put this one just like that, pull this right through, and then 1, 2, 3, boom, there we go. Now they're all tied together.
I'm supposed to hold my breath. I can do this!